Alright guys, so it happened again. If you saw my previous video called What the F Just Happened, somehow I obtained God Mode by somehow glitching the map itself and Speed Cola with the EMP device. A lot of people said I was hacking, which I was not. I do not have skills in that area. It was just some kind of weird God Mode glitch. But yes guys, this glitch does happen within the game from time to time. They haven't fixed it. There's no really way to fix it. I mean, it just happens randomly. So I was playing with this guy today on Survival in Town, and he actually showed me a video which he is allowing me to use, where he actually gets God Mode from a teammate that actually leaves the game, and he just happens to just get God Mode for some apparent reason. So what he did is he did it for about 10 rounds. He couldn't get down. He'd get hit from, time to time. So he came up with this cool little strategy where he went up to the MP5 room and he camped in that corner. So the zombies piled up on him. They wouldn't kill him, and he just unloaded his weapon. And then after that, he just turned around, grabbed more MP5 ammo, and just keep spraying. And I thought it was freaking awesome, guys. So yeah, guys, there's a God Mode glitch out there somewhere. This is not a glitch video per se because I'm not a very big glitcher and stuff like that, but it's a very cool video itself, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Remember to leave a comment and like. Peace out.